The gift skill in DBT teaches us how to improve and keep relationships strong. Be gentle, nice, and respectful to those around you to show that you care about them. Act interested when another person is talking to you. Face the person, make eye contact, lean towards them without interrupting, and be sensitive to the other person's conversation in a way that shows that you're listening. It's important to validate that you understand the other person's point of view with your words and actions. You can use phrases like, "I can see that this is hard for you," or "It sounds like that was really sad." Have an easy manner in your interactions. Smile, use a little bit of humor, be lighthearted, and leave your attitude at the door. Using the give skill is about being able to show the other person that you care about them, that you're listening to them, and that they matter to you. And when you can communicate these messages, it helps to strengthen your relationships and keep people around.